ridiculous. You're a hardcore gamer. It's too easy, it's not good enough for me. So obviously the first engineer goes to Max, and then when are you getting the second factory? Going, are you going land or air next? It's not my fault you can't handle a game and a conversation at the same time, dude. Did you go for the side alts at all? Look. Yeah, seems like. No, bad. Go back, go back. You don't belong here. Being asleep? don't want to follow me, why? Got a phone, answer it! Quick, do it now! It's more important than this game, you know it! But I'm probably losing on the mass account, so...
Attack.
God damn it, you're in aquatic culture. You're always lurking right on this lake surface, like I don't know. The thing out of the lake. Just when I thought I had a road cleared, you're just popping out of the water to kill me. How can you afford an upgrade like stealth? How much is it? Commander under attack. The cheating sirens. So how did I die? Did I get fire beetled? All right. All right. Yeah, okay. Yeah, well played, mate. I couldn't do anything against that. I was just too slow in getting the scouts out again. I don't know, I think my infrastructure is too huddled far out away and I didn't have enough build power and everything. I think I need more engineers in the back. Yeah, okay. No, definitely not. I had not enough math for everything, but I didn't have enough build power at the same time to correct any errors. I needed to move my comm around to get shit done, and I just didn't have enough engineers. Sorry again? No, not even that. I just needed him to